speed isn't exactly blazing, kind of a base clogger, so I think it's a pretty good move.
Now it's Marcus Semien, hitting better against right-handers this year, so some reverse splits
and
there.
This, make sure you're in player lock, and throw it low to the ground. He's going to miss it, and he's going to throw it the second, and then easy out.
The tag, and they get him.
Yeah.
So a sloppy play.